MDMA decriminalization has just taken an important step forward in Israel. The state is allowing compassionate use of MDMA as a treatment for PTSD from now on, which is a term for the use of medications that are still in studies. So, in particular, formal approval for MDMA as a medication has not been given, but is expected to once all necessary studies are done. Meanwhile, in the US, the FDA will allow MDMA therapy by 2021 if everything goes as planned by MAPS, the association that has driven forward the decriminalization of MDMA as a medicine. The fact that it has been classified as a breakthrough treatment, which accelerates the approval procedure, is an encouraging sign though. Other drugs, especially psychedelics, are also being tested for a variety of disorders, but mainly for PTSD and depression. Isn't it funny that now, about 80 years after it was initially discovered, MDMA is considered a breakthrough? It took a bit of time. Maybe breakthrough is the wrong word. Anyway, this is encouraging, but I think it's also a sign of how sick our culture is that the very first use MDMA is put towards is treating the depressions of soldiers that are used in wars or in the occupation of, for instance, the people of Gaza. And that this is the way MDMA is going to be brought into a more legal context. I mean, I'm all for it if it means that we can finally get forward in terms of decriminalization, later legalization of MDMA. But it just shows that really, they are more using it as a convenience. By they, I mean the government. And I think it's great that these soldiers then can work with their traumata. But on the other hand, I think it's also a bit dangerous to just use those drugs in this way, where it can be where they can be used to offset the psychological costs of war on one side, not on the other side. And it reminds me a bit of something I've thought about a lot, which is something Chomsky has said, that in our societies, introspection is very much encouraged as long as it profits the main system. So, in this case too, we have it being encouraged, or slowly getting encouraged, let's say, that MDMA is used as a tool to work on ourselves, but this is only because it will help offset the costs of all those terrible, terrible wars the US and Israel, in, to some extent, are fighting. I think this is sad.